Kerp, that's a really nice car you got there.
Huh?
So that's a really nice car you have there, the R34. With a Goodyear on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was it like a drift paint job?
Huh?
Is that like a drift paint job or anything? Or?
I made it by myself.
Nice.
Could change a session because these kids think they are in the bumper cars. Damn kids.
Oh, they're gone now, for now, right?
Thank you for doing that.
Sorry. Just chill, man. Take it easy.
Oh, sorry about that, food. Damn it. Would any of you, by any chance, the,
Which one are you?
I'm Cowboy. In the red MX-5 at the back.
What do you get?
I have the red MX-5 at the back of the group.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what is it now? Is it standard?
Yeah. Manual, no assists. I was told that's best.
I don't have that car, man.
What car?
The MX-5.
Oh.
tarp. Do you think you could teach me how to drift, or no?
Yeah, you must tune the car. Man. I don't know how many horsepower do you got?
To be honest, I don't know. I bought a tune off the storefront. It's an S class.
That car, man.
All right, just a sec. I'll go see if I can find it somewhere. Need to go back to the hub, I think.
Yeah, you must put everything on race, the differential race.
Yeah. All right. Okay, just a sec. I'm gonna go back to the hub then.
I think on that car, street tire compound. Oh shit! Oh.
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in and let's fix her up.
So right now it has a 455 horsepower and 460 pound-feet of torque. And sport tires and stock width.
No. Don't put the sport tires on.
Don't put sport tires on?
Street.
Okay, there is no street. There's stock, sport, race, and rally.
Put stock.
Stock? Alright.
And the differential, put them on race. Everything on the differential and things.
Bumper cars.
Yeah, everything in the platform is race. Except the clutch. Clutch is stock.
Also race.
Also race?
Yeah.
Anything else?
What do you got in your engine?
My engine?
Some parts race.
Some parts? Okay, it has the 6.2 liter V8.
Oh, no. Put the stock engine in it, then it's good enough.
That engine's good enough?
Stock engine.
Yeah, stock. Stock 6.2.
Yeah, and then you must tune it.
Alright, so what do you think I should do for that? Like, the setup I have now is like tire pressure is about 28 in the front, 25 in the back.
Lift it.
Gearing.
Lift it.
Lift it?
Wait a sec. Go to alignment.
Okay.
This is what I get. Put the front camber. 5.0.
Sorry, your front camber is what?
The front camber I put on 5.0. Negative.
That's really high.
Yeah, highest.
Okay, and then your rear?
I put it on 1.5. My negative.
Okay. Okay, and your toe?
Toe in minus 0.2, both of them.
Okay. And what'd you do for your caster?
Seven plus two. All
right.
Yeah. Robots. Put the front at 24. Around 24.
Okay.
You can go. And the rear 20.
Alright.
And springs?
Yeah.
Put only the right height, front and rear on the lowest.
Okay.
There you get your damping.
So you don't want me to touch the spring stiffness?
No.
Okay.
Lift them.
Sorry, what?
Lift them. Lift them stock.
Okay, yeah.
Damping.
Okay.
Put the front at 8.0.
8.0?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then rear, 7.0.
Okay. Bump stiffness?
both of them, 6.0.
Okay.
And then go to differential.
Okay.
Put them both of them 100%.
Alright.
Then go change the FM. Save that.
Sorry, go on what?
Save that. Use that.
Oh, use that? Okay.
Then go push start.
Sorry, push start? Okay.
Yeah. Go to settings.
And then difficulty?
Controls.
Oh, okay.
push X button, advanced.
Alright.
What do you got on steering axis? That's on inside. 10%.
10. Yeah, 10.
Put that on 0.
Alright.
Okay, have a nice drift.
And that's it?
Yep.
All right. Okay, so I'll fast travel back to you.
And put your ABS on.
Okay.
Traction off.
Yeah, traction control off. Stability control off. Only the ABS on, but only the ABS, not with the help.
Okay. What kind of shifting should I use?
Huh?
Shifting. Should I go automatic, manual, manual with clutch, just manual?
Manual. Menu.
Okay. Alright, where are you?
Docks.
Yeah, I'm at the docks. Whereabouts?
Yeah, about the trailers where you can go between. Left. Left, left, left.
Wait, left?
Yeah, left, left. On the left side. On the right.
Oh, the other side, okay.
Are you in a V8?
Yeah, it's a
V8. Yeah, you lost Best Buy us.
Oh, did I? Oh, right there, okay, I see.
So, I don't know, man, try it.
Should I try it? Okay.
Maybe you must change your gearing. Maybe a little bit higher on the final gear. I don't know. Try it before you do that. This. Pump the gas, not full power.
I'll just pump it?
You can feel it.
Oh, damn it. I almost had it.
When it is safe to do so.
Sorry.
That's right. If you feel you going outside, you let the power loose, and if you go inside, you give power.
Oh, to control it, how far I go away from the light?
I don't know, man. You must try it and feel it. Just get used to it.
Alright.
Maybe in the other gear.
Might have too much power.
Yeah. But
it's
I think.
Car.
Yeah, but I think gives too much. Just little taps. Whoop. You can feel what the car does.
So then I should do something that looks sort of like this?
It's smoking, it's good. No, I helped him with my tuner.
Your tune, was it? I've got a question for you then. What if I told you I didn't change a thing on my car and I knew how to drift all along? Would you be mad?
V8 is easier to drift than the stock engine.
Oh, by far, yeah.
I don't know.
I remember when I first started drifting, I didn't do any of that.
Is it drifting better now?
What's that?
Is it drifting better now?
Oh, it's drifting fine all along.
Is it better now?
I don't know, I honestly didn't change anything. I was just trying to, like, joke around. Pretend that I didn't know how to drift.
Okay.
Whoa, damn.
Can you guys teach me how to drift?
Hope I didn't piss him off, he left.
Yeah, but I don't think it's talking right now. Kill that Mazda right now. What the cow did we kill? I don't care.
I think you're gonna have to hit a little harder than that, Barbecue.
Literally just got owned. My car is a dream girl. Actually, wait. Wait, dude.
So what happened to killing the Mazda? Come on now. Come on, what you got?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey, can you teach me how to drift?
Oh, missed me.
Yep.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah. In a sec.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, there's a guy in a truck. What? Oh, no. Yes, right on the bottom of it.
It is safe to do so.
Oh boy.
Recalculating
driving
route.
A 6,000-pound car.
In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey, how's it going? What can I do to help you?
Yo.
Sorry.
It's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna change it though. Like everyone left. You want me to add you again? I know, they're so stupid.
It's like one side like this. Yeah, wait.
Just as I get my car done, he leaves.